Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to secure WordPress site. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unmute. So first of all, hover over on plugins and then click on add new and search here items. And this is the plugin, install now and activate. So after activating, look at the left hand side and here we can see a new option has been added, security. Click on setup. And here choose the type of your website. So I'm selecting portfolio, self, and turn on this. Next, turn on two factor. Next, turn on this option, check security pro, turn on this. Next, User groups allow you to enable security features for specific sets of users, so you can create a custom group from here. So I'm going to default and make sure to turn on this. Next, then click on recommended. And here you have to put your email address. Then click on secure site, finish. So here you can see, good work, your site is more secure than Hover. So this is how we can secure our WordPress site. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to unmute. Thanks for watching this video.